Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. The breasts go wild.
I'm selling this game.
Yeah, I'll do this. So, my name is Potato Chief, and I'm here with Smash Fiend.
Hello.
The Resident Evil Twitch streamer. And we're still in Resident Evil. And we're still in Resident Evil. We're still in Zelda. And we gotta do something. Yeah. My dick is ready. I assume you've got to find somewhere to put your Nintendo Switch. Turn around. There.
Every little dick is a
This game's cool so far. I don't think I'd buy a Switch for it.
Though. Whoa. Whoa, blasphemy!
I don't know yet.
You wouldn't pay 400 quid for one game? What's wrong with you? I mean, I did.
It's gonna come again.
Ruining kids' games. Ooh, magnetism.
The fuck?
You are now Magneto.
I probably should read what that says, but whatever.
You can control metal objects with magnetism. Spoilers. Because I already knew about this. So yellow stuff you pick up and you can move it. So that's probably how we get that treasure chest that was hidden underwater. You gonna squash yourself?
No. Maybe.
Ow! Oh, ow! You got a concussion. You look like Daniel Bryan. Too soon. I love you, Daniel Bryan. But you can cuss.
This guy in game kind of look like Daniel
Bryan. No one will get that reference.
I know.
Alright, let's keep going.
Okay, I got no more healing.
So I know, so don't fuck up. Should have collected more food. Go down there then. Fuck your leg. Don't drown.
No,
don't drown. Don't drown in that 2 foot of water. Okay. Smash.
That was kind of lame. I thought it was going to be
Skyrim style. I think I told you about this yesterday when we were queuing up for Midnight Lord. There's a video I've seen on YouTube where you can literally use this magnetism to make a catapult. So like you make like a seesaw, you stand on one end and then drop one of the boxes and you go flying. I actually seen it on YouTube, it's awesome. You can drop a box on his head, by the way. Or you can just blow it up. That works too.
Because I'm a boss!
Ancient screw. Screws.
Ancient Scrooge.
Ancient Scrooge. I don't know how you get that box up there. It's pissing me off.
Where?
To your left. I don't know how you get that. You gotta move this platform across, I think. See if you can hit the treasure chest off, that'd be interesting. I don't think you can, try it. So you gotta get the platform to go across, I think.
Ah, I keep pressing on buttons.
Now you're playing with balls. I'm Magneto!
This power is so dumb, by the way.
You have you're Magneto from X-Men. Da-la-la-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't know how you get that. Maybe you can, as I said, maybe you can push that chest off with a block. I tried to make a catapult and it didn't make me go anywhere.
You say you haven't like actually played
this. I know, I realise I have actually played this bit. I remembered I played this temple. Spoilers. I like I must have skipped loads of dialogue though, because I literally just went like to this temple and went inside it and didn't realise that's where I was meant to go. Yeah, I don't know how you get that chest though. I was trying to figure it out for about a good half hour and I couldn't figure it out.
You should be able to jump up this
now. Yeah, you can.
Is there anything else I can steal?
It's just they have a block on this, that block by there.
I already don't want to work this out now.
It's like those lamps on the wall, maybe you can balance on there or. I thought the catapult thing would work, but it didn't. As I said, I went like 2 centimeters. It worked properly.
Why is it like so
close? You can use the up and down on the D-pad, even though it's not really a D-pad, because it's very, very close up.
Fuck!
There you go. You used to.
Just noticed, this actually moved. Why did it move back?
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
That's why I was looking at it, like,
I was like, did you move that?
No.
Play back the footage.
That's why I was stood up there looking at it for a little bit.
How the fuck? As I said, I tried to slingshot myself up there by like getting like thinking like a seesaw. Can you make a ramp? I don't think the platform's long enough to do that. Now you're playing with balls.
No sense.
It's not gonna work, it's just gonna fall, man, if you do that. I just told you this.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know how you do it. Where are you going?
I'm gonna die! I'm gonna see if I can get maybe the other ramp thing.
Oh, I didn't think of that. I suppose you could bring the ramp. That's actually probably what you're gonna do. You're a genius, cutes. Bring the ramps forward with you. I didn't even think of that. You smelly bastard. I did not even think you could do that. That's a good point, Spider-Man.
Fucking way.
Holy shit, you're a fucking genius.
I'm stuck.
You're trapped. No!
I'm gonna die in 2 feet of water.
You're gonna go back there with all the platforms and you can see clearly like back where they were.
So you can move it backwards and forwards but you can't rotate it.
You're gonna grab the other one or you're just gonna try and see if you can do it too. It's got back again!
Ow! I just,
well, we just went through it! Oh my god.
This thing in the chest better be fucking worth it, because I'm almost dead.
It's gonna be. You know for a fact it's not gonna be worth it. Why have you only got one block?
I know. Why can't you move me?
I really don't want you to die. Legend Resolve. You're gonna die one day. Who wants to live forever? Climb down. Before you died there.
Yeah, that's why I actually took damage too.
You're literally on a quarter of a heart, so any damage whatsoever. You stub your toe, you die. You fart.
Let me push that forward so I can actually die.
Like, if you have one of those farts that, like, slightly hurts, you'll die. So, ah! Dead.
You have farts that hurt?
Yeah, man. Do you have farts that hurt?
No.
Yeah, you do. Don't lie. Don't you lie to me!
I don't like those mushrooms and shit still.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm actually gonna use the platform properly because I don't want to jump and die.
She's dragging the other one with it. No, it's gonna fall! Oh, it holds it in place. There's another one behind you, right?
How is that hold?
I don't know. There's another one behind you, you know that, right?
Why does it keep falling
magic. Now, I don't know how the fuck you're gonna get up there. I guess you're gonna make like a ramp? Two blocks, three pieces of slab, one puzzle. Let's figure this one out. So make a ramp, I guess, as I said, would be your best bet. Make it go up there somehow.
Maybe you don't actually get up there with the boxes.
Can you climb?
I don't fucking know. Morning, Jigger.
Whoa! too close. I know, I didn't. Oh.
I'm just making shit up as I go.
I don't know, you might have done it. Make a ramp up to the box from there. Oh yeah, I'll do that. And then the last one, put it up to the crate. Yeah, you could do that, I think. No, I mean, like, literally put it up against the chest. I think that gap's not that long. Go like that.
That makes less sense than what I was doing. Because when I let go, it's just... Oh!
Almost worked.
You know what? Fuck that. I can't be bothered.
And we'll never know what was in that chest.
Am I gonna die?
No.
Spoilers.
I'm Yoda. I'm in the class. That was fun. You have proven to possess the resolve of a true hero.
That was easy.
I am Omar. Ooh, the creator of this trial. I am humble monk, blessed with sight of goddess Hylian. What? I did not read that. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. Forever sleep! My name is... What? In the name of the goddess of Hyrule, allow me to be upon you. Upon you! No, please accept this spirit bomb!
He actually says spirit
bomb. I know, but it's a spirit bomb because it's from Dragon Ball Z.
The fuck's this?
It's a spirit orb!
What's that?
You collect four, you can get a heart.
That's fucking lame.
Or you collect four,
heart
you...
pieces.
You can either collect four of them to get a heart, or you can collect four of them to get more stamina.
What about heart pieces?
You get heart pieces from doing that.
It's dumb.
It's essentially heart pieces, but they're just four orbs instead of four heart pieces.
But it's not Zelda if they're not called heart pieces.
Your face is not called Zelda. Fishing tip. That's what I do with my dick. Should we see if we get that chest out of the water? Because you've got magnetism now. The power of magnets.
Yeah. You're magnetism Santa's dick.
Fuck off, Santa Claus. Fucking swag as fuck. It seems you managed to get your hands on a spirit bomb! Well then.
Paraglider, please, yeah! Our Link is such a dick.
I encourage you to slow down for a moment, my courageous friend.
Otherwise I'm going to just too soon.
Oh, it's too quick! The appearance of those towers and the awakening of this shrine. My balls, they are sweaty.
Oh, I got a camel toe.
Paraglider, please carry it on your hip. I have finished speaking. I'm not going to speak. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Shi'ad inhabited these lands. They were called the Native Americans, and we fucking killed them all.
Wow.
Yeah, I know. The great power of wisdom saved the kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or it's so said. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time, hidden away in a shrine. Yoda didn't die.
Spoilers!
These shrines are tucked away in numerous places across all the map. Yep. You have, on this plateau alone... Oh, I can't be bothered doing the voice. I believe there's three. Bring me the treasure from each of those shrines to give me the paraglider. What the fuck? That was not the deal!
Yep.
Hmm. Oh, well. Fuck you. I suppose... I suppose I changed my mind. I'm sure you won't have a problem, you young goat. Whippersnapper. So wait, we've got to do three more temples before we get the paraglider now.
And then we got to complete the game before you get the paraglider.
Yeah, probably.
Can I just skip this?
Yeah. But we're going to go to the high point and then look for paragliders. Okay.
Fuck you, old man!
Look at my iPad.
The blue icons you should...
Fuck this, old man.
So you could quick travel is what you just said.
You could fast travel by the hardness of my penis.
So he wants you to quick travel to the top of that tower. Where's the paraglider? Where is it? Oh, do I get the treasure chest in the water?
How do I go back?
Can we pick it up?
I think so.
I'm horny, man. I'm freaking horny. What's in it? Baby's been good. Amber. That's shit. I don't know what it is, so it might be amazing for what I know. Oh, right. Fast tower, fast travel to the top of the tower.
Fast tower.
Bam. Rip. Why does it say rip? So the last place you died,
oh,
I guess.
Oh, fast travel to rip.
Yeah.
I guess this one.
No, the one you were just on. Tower. He wants you to go to the tower and then look around first. More temples. When you're on top of the tower. So many nipples. Boko blings!
I suppose doing this is better than looking after fucking children in the other fucking Zelda games.
Oh man, yeah, the other Zelda games. I'm a wolf! I have an apple!
Wolf! Can you let me kill this piece of shit?
So what have we gotta do? I'm an old man!
Sorry. Did you fly here?
Yeah. Oh ho ho! So you think an old man like me needs to fly to stay ahead of you? Yeah, just teleported. I'll still have my few tricks up my sleeve, like my sleigh. Oh. I wanted you to join me up here. He's fine. So you can use the vintage points. Search for so you gotta look up. You gotta look for shrines from where you're up here.
We're so children.
Yeah. Did you know about the scope on the shrine slate?
You can use that to look at old women.
Look through it. He likes looking at young children, not old women. Look at the map! Look at the map! Fuck! So we've got to mark shit on the map, so we've got to try and find three orange temples in the close proximity.
Baba, come on! Fucking Santa's focus.
So we gotta try and find three temples while looking through the iPad. So there's one. That's blue. Shit. Yeah, don't fall off the cliff. That's not it. I think you have to mark them as well, so you might have to take some of your markers off, which sucks. Okay, so not the blue one.
What fucking A?
They're towers. You're looking for more shrines, dude. That's a shrine, I guess. But we want to make sure that we want ones in there. Is it in the plateau? So like this area. So not too far. There's one. Mark it. Was there one up there? Yeah, there's one over there. There should be one more.
Why is it yellow?
I don't know. They changed colour. And there's one up there on the top of that mountain. Is that all the closest ones?
Talk to the old guy.
No, we just found him, you retard.
Help me out here. I'm fucking lazy.
I mean, that's all of them.
You can reduce some of your abilities. Fuck off. Fuck you. Fuck
you. Start to open the menu.
And fuck you.
Okay. See if we can spot any more shrines while you're up here. We'll end the episode as soon as you've seen it, see if you find any more shrines. Is there one in those in that bushes?
I think so.
No. Huh. That's weird. That's a shrine, but that's in the distance. That's out. That's like out of our reach.
Just mark it anyway.
Yeah.
Just shut this fucking old buggy up.
Right. Let's end the episode with the Rip. You stood on top of Rip. On the map. Whoa.
I actually thought they were ones then, but it's just a reflection of the water.
Oh, that's cool. Don't kill yourself.
I'm gonna jump.
I mean, you could kill yourself. It is the end of the episode.
I'm gonna jump because I can't find out where these temples are.
It's up to you.
No.
Alright, well, thank you guys for watching.
I'm Spider-Man. This is fucking cool, though.
Wow, that's pretty. That's a screenshot right there.
We definitely gotta keep that.
And the castle over there.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Did I mark it?
I thought you did. Oh, you've already got max pins. You only have 5 at a time. Sucks. So yeah, anyway, thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. And also follow Smashfeed on Twitch if you like Resident Evil. Or if you don't like Resident Evil, just watch him anyway. Why not?
Watch my nipples.
Wash his nipples. Or watch them, whatever. And until next time, laters!
Because Jesus Christ is money.
Well, damn, you just said you.
Yeah, of course I did.
Well,
it's part of the actual thing on whatever video it was.
Well, damn.
They literally went, I don't need crime or whatever because Jesus Christ is my is what they literally said. It's just like, well.
Well, I'm censoring that.